Summer of Scares.
Welcome.
Welcome
to a new summer event. Welcome to Summer of Scares. Oh my god. You're a vampire, no reflections, you're safe. Oh shit. Ah! Oh! Also, I easily jump. Jump scares, man, it happens to me all the time. You stay. Children, creepy bastards. Oh my god! Ah!
Where are you going, buddy?
Whoa! Everything be scaring me today. GG Kaiju.
Sentry guns are dry on the aft line. Fill them up.
Ah! Ambush. Sorry.
You're good.
I love how the electrical is out in the entire house, but for some reason the television works just fine.
Yeah.
not creepy at all. Hey, buddy. Ah!
That's Danny.
Fuck you, Danny. Guys are absolutely amazing. My goal this summer was to have fun, do something crazy, and that craziness was Summer of Scares. And we played a lot of games. Like, a lot. Like you guys, do you guys know how many games we actually played? Here, I'll tell you. Alright, we've played Bendy and the Ink Machine. We've played Aliens, Fireteam Elite, Resident Evil 6, Dante's Inferno, Visage, Cursed Mountain, Soma, that's 7, Iron Lung, that's 8, Death Trips, that's 9, and Silent Hill 3. We played 10 games in 2 months. This has been the most epic summer event I think I have ever done. Kudos and a big round of applause for Arshul for suggesting the horror route for me to pick this. I am officially going to be ending Summer of Scares today. This was the last game of Summer of Scares. But that's not to say I won't be playing more scary games in the future. The future? October's coming. I have a couple in mind that I still want to play. I want to thank everybody for hanging out with me this summer, and thanks for making this the best summer ever. You guys are amazing. Seriously. Oh my god! No way! Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my god.